You know what, I might have to just go fucking... No.
There are so many of them.
You know what I might have to just have to do? I might have to go get that fucking poison off and buy some more pots, because I think that's what's kicking my ass, is that fucking blood plague. Ugh, that's 30% more extra damage I'm taking. I mean, I should... Oh my god. So... I'm gonna go back to Goreheart. Go get that cured off me. Cause that's BS. Cause.
Greetings.
Now there's a healer up here.
It is good to see Goreheart overcome the fear that it harbored for so long. As far as I am concerned, all Fae are welcome here.
Healing, please. Cure my disease. And heal me. Goodbye.
Be careful out there.
So now I don't have that fuck all disease on me. Now add that on to that bubble.
Beware the red legions.
That was so fucking annoying. You know what? We're making our chakrams. Salvage. We'll get the more iron blades. And we're gonna salvage the spitters. Of course I don't get anything back. So we're gonna make the chakrams. Iron flame disc, simple handle, simple binding. And let's get 10 health. Do that. And now we have chakrams. They're 30 damage. They have plus 7 fire damage, plus 13 burning damage. 13 burning damage over 5 seconds, 3 seconds. 10 physical damage, plus 10 health, 5 health, plus 10 health. So it's plus 15 health. That's a lot. Confirm crafting, and we're going to call them the dervish. Fire dervishes. Dervishes. Alright, so we're gonna equip these. Inventory, weapons. Primary. The fire dervishes. Chakrams, my friends. Say hello to the future of weaponry. The future of our combat. Yeah. Chakrams are probably the best mid-range weapon in the game. They are insane. Charge them up. Yeah. They are insanely good. And they're probably what's going to help me. So, yeah. I should have just went and gotten the disease taken off, but it's just good. I didn't want to leave the dungeon like that. But it will. Go back, come back with ourselves healed up. Drink the health potion, because I don't give a fuck, because I'm sure I'm actually going to do fine this fight.
Watch yourself, mortal.
Actually, turn that on. So. Yeah! That's why I targeted him with the fucking stupid bullshit. Stuff everywhere. Alright, let's loot everything in the world. Again. the lore stone.
2 times he drank his weight in wine.
Yes. Pleased and drunk from such. He was good and bad, we know.
With lethargy was seized, on beds of grass eased.
So we get these things. I'm gonna go in my inventory secondary. Grab those items, you know. Accessories. Huh. Wow. That's actually really good. Plus 5% damage.
How can this be? Sir, listen. I do not like this.
Suck it down. It's one down. Now we need to kill the other one. Got him. Suck it down. More favelets. Oh my god. That sucked. That sucked big time. Wait a minute.
A sudden sound and fearsome roar awoke our hero from his rest. The Maid of Windermere had called the grave thresh from its nest to halve at her behest.
Excuse me. Oh my god, really? Fuck you. Get out of my way. God, I'm gonna kung fu fight you. So what's we got over here? More fey blades. Seems quest is done. Let's look around, see if there's anything we can loot. Oh, thresh drop some shit. Usually those things, the big horde guys actually drop stuff. So that's kinda cool. Alright, it's fine because I suck at it. I do like how all the unique weapons, they all have like different, they have different icons and shit. That's actually really cool. Regen shit. Regen potions. Thing in here. There's a loot. There's a. See what I remember? See what I said about the things being really hard? Yeah, they're kinda hard. So. That's how it is, you know. I wanted to challenge myself, so I did. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh, hand on the chest. Longbow, really? I don't need those. So let's get the fuck out of here. Nobody else survived, so I guess we're the. Is there a sacro now? More boggarts. More of these stupid boggarts. Sadly, Fae Blades are not going to be that great until I get the mastery for them. Get the damage increases for them up a little bit, because, you know. Plus, I don't think those ones are actually that great. And the other thing of why it gets really, why Fae Blades get really strong, I just remembered, is that there's these things that you get called Twists of Fate. They are permanent bonuses that you get from certain doing certain quests and certain things. Finishing stuff like the House of Ballads, actually, it gives you a Twist of Fate. And those Twist of Fate gives you, like, a metric poop ton effect, a percentage increases to Fae Blade damage. So. That's kinda why. But at the same time, we're just gonna fast travel to the fast ballads. Because it even skips us a loading screen. Which is nice. We come.
It's the mortal. Amazing. A child of dust has defeated the grave thresh. What a tale you've claimed for yourself, my friend. You are granted the seat of Sir Sagril and all privileges hereto, including membership in the Court of Enchantments. Alas, there is no time for celebration. There has been another incident. The king has asked for you.
What incident?
One similar to the plight of Sagril, I dare say. Another erratic chain of events. The Ballad of Bloody Bones has taken an unexpected turn. The great Sir Ferrara has been sent to face this new challenge. But he will need your assistance. That is how the song is sung.
Why does he need me?
In every telling, Sir Ferrara falls at the hands of Bloody Bones. But he is not left to perish alone in the cold of Udua. Sir Sagril, his knight hand, comes to him. Sagril revives the fallen hero and brings him back to the lights of this summer life. Without Sagril, without you, this ballad cannot be sung.
Not right now.
Come and talk to me when you're ready. There is not much time. I can feel it.
So, we're now considered part of the House of Ballads. Which is actually really cool.
Hello again, my friend. I believe congratulations are in order. Isn't that how you mortals express appreciation? Goodbye.
So, with that, we have actually done a magic shit ton. I've been recording for about an hour and a half now. So, I hope these videos, as always, I put in the video description, I hope these videos made your day a little bit brighter. Maybe had a little bit of fun watching them. And I'll see y'all next time. Vanilla J, out.